Shannon. Dale is part of my child. I have 5 children. Yes. He's my child, along with the other kids. I want to thank them so much for this. This is just awesome, and I'm going to start crying. Thank you very much, guys.
We both woke up on the 16th of February. That was our national anniversary day. We looked at each other and we just said, wow. We hugged. Says, 50 years, can't believe it. Well, 50 years have gone by and we've had 4 beautiful children. Again, we said, wow. That went along pretty good. And then 2 lovely grandchildren popped in. That was a bigger wow. We can't thank our children enough for everything they've done for us, making us proud parents. We cry. You know, about 51 years ago, a good friend of mine, as some of you guys know, Bill Conway, we were in a nightclub, and we were standing there, and a young lady walked by, and Bill Conway said something, derogatory to her. And she turned to us and said, what did you say? And he told her. And she laughed, she giggled. We talked. And she says, what are you going to say? Well, she says, no, I got to go pick up my girlfriend. She says, well, go pick her up and bring her back. So we waited around, half an hour, 45 minutes went by. And finally they walked in. Well, the same thing that I said a few weeks ago when she walked in, we both said, wow. I love you. Thank you for having me. And then she always tells the story about when we fell in love. Well, she says, when we were in Chicago to visit my aunt and uncle, and we were on the Lake Michigan shoreline looking at the water, freighters going by, she said we fell in love. Well, I don't believe that. Because actually, the night that I met her, we got off that, he said, we're going out. He said, do you want to eat? She said, yeah. Well, she's always hungry. When I told her I opened a grocery store, it was love at first sight. And I've been a keeper ever since. So. Thanks again, everybody, for being here.
Thank you, Andre. We're going to wait until Eric stops crying and starts to do the thing.
Please, present. I have one quick thing I got to say. Andrew told me this many, many years ago, is Grandma Purdy didn't like you when you first met. Why? She had no personality. Well, maybe that shows up. Where are your teeth at? And not those teeth, the other ones, your grandma's. Yeah. One that shows up with balloons and everything. No personality. Okay, we'll post music and then we'll do some dancing in just a few minutes.